Hello, in front of me I've got DJI Air 3S. In this video I'll show you how to download new firmware for your drone. Firstly, make sure that your drone is paired with the controller. Enter the DJI app and take a look in the top right corner. When the new firmware is available, press the install button here. Wait until the installing process is finished, and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.